Meet Travis. His number is A5220767. He is a male white caramel border terrier. He is about 3 years old and he came to the shelter as a stray on September 20th and he weighs about 12 pounds. So, Laura, tell me a bit more about him.
He's kind of like an independent little scruffy dude. He's the kind of guy that he walks, actually, for a little guy, he walks pretty nicely on leash. He actually prefers to be down on the ground walking to being carried, which is, you know, my experience with the littles, they tend to be prima donnas. This dude is not particularly a prima donna. So he's going to be really good for walks around the neighborhood. And even if you want to take him hiking, I think he can. He's a pretty sturdy little guy. We do recommend that you go to, got a train going by. We do recommend that he go to an adult-only household. He was a little possessive with his food. So, you know, little kids probably wouldn't be a good thing to have around him if they go in and try to take his food away. Other than that, he's a pretty good little guy. We do recommend that he be the king of his castle, meaning he'd be the only pet. But he's got a lot of personality. You know, with a little dude like this, I don't think you're going to need much more than him. Maybe a houseplant. So come on down and meet him. He's a good little dude, independent little guy, keep you on your toes, and you can keep him on his toes, and we'll be good.
So you guys heard Laura. Come on down to Baldwin Park and take this cutie home.